kill you. That's my line. Is this writing? I can't read it.
Analysis. Writing is an ancient language known as angelic. It reads, meat box.
Okay, then. Is this entire building made of machines? Even on the inside?
Analysis. Many useless parts unrelated to machine lifeform functionality detected. The reason for using said parts is unknown.
There's no meaning to anything they do.
This forest is our forest. Revenge.
feel pain.
Perhaps these are raw materials from the structure itself, possibly useful for creating weapons.
Weapons, eh? Prepare energy. Close range firing mode. Maximum output.
9S.
Fire!
Alert. Abnormality detected in vitals of Unit 9S. Proposal. Commence data overhaul immediately.
Pod, search for the other structural units. I need to find those authorization keys and destroy the tower.
Alert. Combat inadvisable during abnormal vital conditions.
It's fine. Run the search.
Scanning. Actively operating enemy large structural unit detected in accessible location. Marking location on map.
Thank you.
Nexus. This part belongs to a machine lifeform.
Doesn't look like I'll need this.
Analysis.
Doesn't look like...
Recovery unit. Now activating defense mode.
This is one of the resistance members we were asked to locate.
I was afraid we'd find this. The only personal items are these dog tags.
Analysis. Remaining transmission records indicate the resistance members were attempting to retreat from battle. Analysis of final coordinates complete. Marking locations on map.
Let's go take a look. Maybe some of them will still be alive.
Commencing. complete. Commencing. Confirmed.
A pod?
Hypothesis. The owner discarded this pod and left it in safe mode. Motives unknown.
Pod, reset this thing and try to overwrite the original owner ID.
Activation complete. Access granted. Previous owner ID successfully overwritten. Special weaponry now available. Commencing. Report failed. Report. Success. No response. Report. Success. Catch confirmed. Complete.
There's something written here, too.
It reads, Soul Box.
No enemies? Oh, I get it. I have to break the system protection before I can reach the core. Huh. So that's how it works.
Two blocking devices on this floor. Proposal: hack into all blocking devices.
that huge structure is some kind of launch platform. A structure that size could probably shoot something into space pretty easily. So this is some kind of cannon aimed at the human server on the moon?
Insufficient data. Cannot confirm or deny.
Damn it.
Analysis. There are three blocking devices on this floor.
Yeah, and I hack into all of them, right?
Control system blocked by external factor.
You're a black box circuitry. It's made from cores from the machines? No, that can't be true. What's going on here? My body. Those are my memories. But why? That's two beast data. I know these are just memories. But still. No, don't. Don't do this. Damn it, stop! Stay the hell out! Of my goddamn memories! These belong to me, and me alone! Get away from them!
This is the current status of Unit 9S.
Affirmative. His mental state has become dangerously unstable. Action must be taken immediately.
I noticed something while providing support to A2. Enemy machine lifeforms have begun sharing data with each other.
We'd better look into that.
I'll share the data with you, so see what you can find out.
Affirmative. I also have a separate report about 9S.
What is it?
I'll share the data. His psychological state has deteriorated to a grave level.
We'd better handle that quickly, too.
Agreed. Not sure what we should do, however.
Agreed. Proposal. Rest, combined with data checking and maintenance.
Agreed. I will make the suggestion immediately.
Where's the next resource recovery unit?
Alert. NFCS failure. Speculation. Failure caused by intense combat and lack of maintenance.
Near field controls are down? Great.
Proposal. Overhaul system at resistance camp.
I don't have that kind of time.
Alert. Entering battle without a functioning sword constitutes an unacceptable risk. Unit 9S should have Devila initiate repairs at the resistance camp.
Shit.
Dear, what happened to you?
Wounded in battle. NFCS not functioning.
I'm amazed you were even able to drag yourself here. This is gonna take a bit, so just hang tight. This is terrible. Your motor cortex is full of holes. I can't believe you even managed to walk here. All right, you're all good. Nines, I need you to promise me something. Don't die alone. I don't think 2B would want that either.
I know. Thank you. Pod, mark the next resource recovery unit on the map.
Affirmative.
Resource recovery unit, now activating defense mode.
Over and over. Language again.
This reads, God Box.
God, huh? What are these machines doing talking about gods?
Pod, why did the machines attack Pascal's village? Aren't they all the same?
Unknown.
Well, aren't you helpful?
Proposal. Unit A2 should gather further data on the current state of machine life.
Hello, and thank you for choosing
Huh?
We've got some very exciting news for everyone today. There's only one lock left to remove from the tower stuff. And in order to retain you for your faithful patrons, whoever commands the final stuff will earn a special prize.
What the hell was that?
Large structural unit of machine life form origin activated to the east.
A large what now? What the heck is going on around here?
Unknown.
Well, let's go check out this large structural unit. I'll shred you good.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Alert. Excessive combat activity will put unacceptable strain on your body.
Shut up!
Negative. This support unit is assigned to Yorha Unit 9S. As such, being concerned for said unit's well-being is a requirement.
Whatever.